lover, when I'm near you and I hear you speak my name. Softly in my ear you breathe a flame. Lover, it's immoral, but why quarrel with our bliss? When two lips of coral want a kiss.
All right, 1701 8th Street. And right here, I just spoke to the guys, and they are actually stringing things up right now on the light poles for 5G. So as we speak, they're putting in 5G. But this house is awesome. Absolutely awesome. Everything about it. Door just to start off. All right, I didn't want to talk too much because those guys are all around, but this house, I've gone through it quick to turn all the lights on, is awesome. I mean, it's awesome. They have left nothing unturned. And their style's impeccable too. This house is awesome. Look, I got longboard. So all the windows, sliders, everything. Everything completely new. Or within the last couple of years. Literally the sellers, I was talking to them outside quickly, and they have done everything from head to toe. It's literally been, like on the MLS says, a labor of love for these guys. Window, I mean everything. So, start off, the fireplace. That's sweet. So, it's wood. I'm not sure if it's working or if they've ever used it. I think more. It's just for aesthetic purposes right now. Look at that. And I don't even know what that is, but whatever. And this kitchen. I mean, look at their attention to detail and everything. You've got the waterfall right here. Same thing here as well, just a tad, like maybe half inch over. They already have the wine in place. They know what's going on. These cabinets. They did an amazing job. Double oven. Again, with the new sliders. Backsplash all the way up. See if those cabinets, if you can see them that well.
obviously electric, but you could have gas. I mean, listen, if they're out front putting in 5G, you can get gas. Look at this. No stone left unturned. This is just a start too. Let's go down and let's just start off the master right away. First of all, there's sliding glass right up here quick. We'll get out there in a second. So behind the kitchen is the laundry. I mean, even look in the cabinets, that one single light coming down. The garage and half bath. I guess the master's on the other side, my bad. Proxy floor. Door out back, door to the side. I believe this goes out back. Where's the storage? Storage, my bad. So there's your storage. There's your water heater. Over here too, I guess, huh? More storage. You like to put up Christmas decorations. I love that frosted glass garage door. Cool. All right. Let's get into it. I think the cellar, one of the cellars might be a design or something. I'm not sure. Anyways. That was open or not, but let's go to the other side. Coat closet. Hey, those are some coats. Here is bedroom number one. Carpet's got a pretty thick pad underneath it. Full bath. Floating sink. I love it. Backsplash the entire wall. I mean, yeah, they've really done everything. Another shower too. Wow. This is better than the last one they did. Cool. These cabinets are cool too. Again, with the new sliders. A So this is a bedroom if you want it to be, but it looks like they may have opened this up and it's their office. I take it the seller is a photographer of some sort, but good space. And I know it was a bedroom because this should be a closet. Voila. So as long as it has a closet, it's technically a bedroom. No closet, just an office or a den. FYI. Doesn't matter, I guess, but tax purposes. And here's the master. Definitely good space. Again, new sliders. So you have sliders there. You have sliders there off the kitchen. And then here in the master. You have the barn door. Whoops, my bad. This is the closet. Definitely a good sized closet. They didn't mess around with the closets either. I mean, literally, they've done everything. Baseboards. Obviously, a mirror right there. Yeah, damn. Here's the bathroom. So what I like about this is the bathroom wraps around. So you can enter it from the back of the closet here. And look at that tub. And that window right there. And then the whole backsplash tile. Wow. New window. What's it look like down there? Oh, I guess they have a hot tub out there too. You is. Again, with the floating sink. Now that shower. That's a whole machine. Multiple body sprays. There, there, there. Same on that side. Holy cow. That's a shower. So then you come back out here and you're in the master again. So we can enter the closet, come through, or this side. Crazy. All right. And then there's the master again. So let's actually go out here to the side. So this is off the master bath. Obviously there's the front. There's the hot tub. Even the landscaping they did out here. Love those window designs. Look at that. Is that cool or what?
back wall. Again, it's the side up here. And this exits out, and this is actually where the garage is. The garage is actually right there on the side. Cameras. Motion lights. And they have a little fire pit. That is sweet. Master bedroom, hallway. Living room, there's a front door in there. I don't think you can see it, but, and then off the kitchen. And that's off the garage. Wow. So all new windows. I mean, everything's within the last couple of years completely redone. All right, head back in here so I don't forget where I came in and lock it up. All right. So there you go, corner lot. This house is awesome. Absolutely awesome. I give it a 10. One last view of the kitchen. There you go. Like I said, I give it a 10. Completely awesome. Bye.